we, the young Kenyan people, under the umbrella of Young Kenyan Nationalists, leading the nationalist covenant call exposed by His Excellency the President during his State of the Nation address 2016, welcome the ICC ruling yesterday that marked yet another key milestone in the history of our great nation. A verdict of no case to answer as was delivered by the ICC judges, and it is a sigh of relief for the people of Kenya as a whole, and more so to the acquitted for the pain and tribulations they have had to undergo. As we put behind the tribulations that our fellow countrymen had to undergo and close the ICC chapter, we wish to remind those who cooked falsehoods and coached fake witnesses that they bear the greatest shame for bungling the cases and painfully delaying justice for the victims. Whereas tyrannical rulers and perpetrators of crimes against humanity must be held accountable for their crimes wherever they are, this rule must be applied to all men under the sun who are equal before God and who fall under the above description and not a politically selected view. However, ladies and gentlemen, as we close this chapter, it is important that we learn hard lessons as a country. The decision of the ICC to terminate the Kenyan case must not be misconstrued to be a green light for a resurgent violence narrative in our body politics.